Hey, this is my data logger. What I have here is 4 LEDs, digital liquid crystal display here, and then the distance sensor. So the way it works is that place your hand over the distance sensor, and whatever distance it registers, the corresponding LED will light up. It then stores that data, and then will play that data back, but only from the media of light. So you'll get like a light show. If this happens in like intervals, in series of 8, so it'll store like 8 different distances, you know, and then play it back 8 times, and then refresh and start it over again. So I'm going to upload the data. Liquid crystal display has some stuff to help us out here. When it starts, it says place your hand over the sensor, then after that it'll play a light show. Sure, if you can read that, but either way, yes, that's the first one. That's the second one. See, that's red right there. See, that's the clear one, which is really orange. That's weird. See, that's the yellow one right there. See, a clear one again. It's a red one right there. Clear one again. Green right there. Oh, actually, no, it is. That first green was playing it back. And so this is a playback of it. I went through it one more time. When it plays back, it'll say light show. So it kind of gives you that feel. Place hand over, green once, green twice, it's yellow, it's yellow again, it's red, it's got to be real close for red, it's actually got to be real far for green, red again. This is a light show. I'm not sure if you saw that, but so there you go, and that's my data logger. Just to clarify, there's a couple things that I missed. You know to look at the show, because on the LCD crystal it'll say light show. Sadly, there's like a glare, so it's hard to kind of get a good enough angle. That's why I'm just waiting here. So I'm letting it run through one more interval, just so we can see that. There you go, light show. If you saw that, and the first one to place your hand over. So there's my data logger. Peace.